Somebody brought a go to their clothes.
It's about to be ugly. UGLY and King and Noxious ain't got no help. Is Bubba AA on? Carrying a track paddle with him? I think he is. That's homemade. Somebody got ready to whoop it, folks. Like I said, this match is going to get ugly, brutal, and just downright ugly. They're ready to start this match. And there it is. There's the bell. And now King and Rob Noxious jump J-Cat and A-A-Ron from behind. Knock the King and everybody on A-A-Ron. Noxious working over his brother J-Cat in the corner, trying to rip his face right off. Wait a minute. A-A-Ron has Malcolm King reeling here. Noxious. Dump it. Yup. Nope. That ain't gonna work, brother. Oh. A heavy boot from Malcolm King and brother A-A-Ron. Wait a minute. I just heard a trash can they closed. Oh, and that's a steel trap. Wait a minute. A-A-Ron with a clothesline into the cover. One, two, no. A-A-Ron. Couple jumping elbows. Wait a minute. One, two. J-Cat reversed it. Noxious set up the trash can lid. Oh, and he's lighting him up. He's going to light him up that trash can lid. Brainbuster. Into the cover. One, two. Oh, J-Cat with the save. J-Cat with the trash can lid save. Oh! Hey, A-A-Ron says, here's a receipt for you. Oh! Rob Noxious just put the trash can. Oh! I'm telling you, like I said, it's going to get creative and ugly real quick. Gonna light him up. Oh, God. Rob is just killing J-Cat on the other side of the ring. Wait a minute. Malcolm King is back up. Oh! He needed to fuck the swipe. kick. Hey, A1 has Malcolm King reeling here. Oh! He swatted him out of the air like a fly. J-Cat somehow survived Rob Knock. This match is just getting ugly, folks. I can't say any other words, but... Wait a minute. Oh! Oh, God! Oh, God! Rob Knock just introduced an entire trash can of weapons. Uh-oh! He grabbed the handicapped man's cane! Oh, my God, that was a gunshot. A lunch tray, folks. A college lunch tray shattered over the head of A-Rod. Oh my God! That was in the nether region of Brother J-Cat. Kane introduced the can lid. Once again, A-Rod ran into the steel ring post. I think J-Cat might have been castrated. Uh-oh. Rob Knopf just has a cane and a lunch tray. Lunch tray to the chest. Rob Knopf just with some heavy hands in the midsection. Oh my God! Another lunch tray introduced. They are just serving up a beating to each other, folks. Noxious. Dumps out J-Cat in the middle of the ring. There's the trash can. And he just dumps it right on J-Cat. Kendo stick. A-Rod is caning the bejesus out of Malcolm King right now. Uh-oh. Malcolm King stopped him. Oh, my God. What a shot. Aubrey Rose is just standing there in awe, being stunned by the weapons being used in this match. Malcolm King is now whooping A-Rod like on the night of his frat initiation. Oh, there's another King shot. Now he's choking him with it. Up against the ring post. You got three referees out here right now. Three. Zach Carlucci, Aubrey Rose. And referee Matt. Awesome. Dumped A-Rod back in the ring. A-Rod has the kendo stick again. There's Aubrey Rose. He broke the cane over Malcolm. A ripple ball bat that I see? Yes, it is. Oh! No left turn for Brother J-Cat. No left turn for Brother A-Rod. Noxious puts A-Rod back in the ring. J-Cat is down. Trash can. Right hands. Choke slam in the trash can. Now, the squash one, two, three. Your winners, Not surprisingly, though, why don't you go for it? Folks, we've had wiffle ball bats, crutches, canes, plastic trash cans, steel trash cans, a Singapore cane, otherwise known as a kendo stick, lunch tray. This match, like I said, got creative, got ugly, and got downright brutal. And Brother Aaron and Brother J-Cat walked out of this match, or being helped to walk, I will be highly surprised. That match was just absolutely ugly. Absolutely ugly. To winners, Bobby Tucker. I'll be right back at you, boys.